Deep within the shadow-lit caverns of yonder, underneath the hourglass of yesterday, there perambulates the mushroom dweller. Few have laid eyes upon his hidden fortress. The only witnesses return with mud-scrambled brains and fungi-stuffed nostrils, and no further information can be gleaned from their nonsensical utterances.
Creature bathing with a swine, a light to find. It's cold. The very best is Father Spindle, worn and weathered, many fingered, snatched from the sepulchre of an ancient aunt. And stone, the beast laments on its own. By the nature of its right, mushroom dweller can't do better. With a shriek combines his fetter. All the road hangs all alone. Seeking his throne. Well, who is to blame? The princess never lost the game of games. Well, who is so clean that they never lost a drink in his place, but infuriating me. No gain for his toil. He treads the earth. Still, and nothing but
secure. The curious thing about mushroom dweller is that his nose is like a bloodhound's. He can sense disturbances in the fabric of the universe, so fragile and yet so strong in their influence. A spindle to spind, reality itself should not be taken lightly.
And nothing but stars.
Suddenly, a tremor strikes. With fungal elegance, the creature begins to run.
Desiccated heart, inflated spores, alive and floating.